I'm Tim King with Operation Red Dragonfly and Salem-News.com. When I served in the Marine Corps, I had no idea that the base where I served was contaminated with deadly toxins. Today, I'm traveling the United States to bring awareness of this to veterans and their families all over. Please visit Salem-News.com and go to Operation Red Dragonfly. Please support our mission. See you later. Thank you.